Good evening, I'm Paul Cicchini.
And I'm Jessica Coons. Just a half hour before community leaders were set to talk about gun violence in Champaign-Urbana tonight, a man was shot on the west side of one of those cities. It happened on Kenwood Road between Country Brook Apartments and Gramercy Park Apartments in Champaign. That's the same area where a series of shots were fired on Monday. Police say the victim tonight was shot inside a home. He was taken to the hospital. No word on how he's doing.